Yo. Running through the seas with my woes. Pushing it below. Oh, come on, bro. Let's see something. The wheel. You ain't finna rob me, man. You heard? Your boy just got hit at the casino, though, for real. I'm putting for $1,000 in this hole. Really coming up, though, man. Dead and gone, dead and gone. I begin to run. Put that in the stairs, bro. I ain't got no more Fagos, bro. Pushing it off. See what's popping that marathon. Ah, man, went the wrong way. Damn! Still got that Vin Diesel joint. It's just the all brand, bro. Why did? Something else, but I'm gonna lie just like this. Mm-hmm. getting taco chips. Well, PD outside. PD outside, Jew. That be Jay right, huh? Now you're begging the car, I'm gonna put this shit in the glue. My guy. Yo, what's that word, fool? Yo, what's that word, fool? Hood. Can't hear me, fool? My shit gonna be tripping. Let me see some.
Fuck when it came to the business.
Yo.
But now.
Shut up with the name.
What's since good, we know how you really feel.
No shit, Colin, what's happening?
It's how we feel.
What's the word, fool?
No shit, Colin, what's happening?
You selling tacos and shit?
Shit, nah, but that's what it look like, though, huh?
Yeah, this shit look good, man, you know what I'm saying?
Hold on. Hell yeah. Yeah.
What's good, homie?
Yo, what up, dog?
What you on, bro?
Nah, shit, over in the hood.
What's the big butt over
there? Man, I'm finna push up on you. I'm at Marathon right now.
You seen it though? You came over here and seen that shit?
Yeah, I came over there and seen, you know what I'm saying?
I wish that we back here in the back, we could peek that shit. That shit been hard if we could.
Yeah, that shit was hard. I seen all this shit back there, bro. I'm finna pull up on you.
Yeah, I'm about a lot of trap back here, but I'm gonna watch it for the police.
Yeah, I seen them too. They just left them up here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna push up on you.
All right.
My bad, bro. What you saying now?
Nah, shit. I'm just calling shit. Trapping and shit. I ain't gonna lie. You get to the bed.
For real. Heavy shelling. Kill that hunger. This shit hard, bro.
Man, like, no faking.
You got some steak tacos and shit, man?
Yeah, got some motherfucking hamburgers and shit, man.
You said you get the hamburgers?
Yeah.
Okay, that's a nice one up, bro.
I'll just be trying to fuck with me and shit. I'm telling y'all, nigga, I'm cooking burgers, nigga.
Yeah, literally. I'm just playing.
Literally, you know what I'm saying?
Real chicken tenders in that bitch, man. You feel me?
Come on, man. All that shit, man.
Yo.
Mozzarella sticks.
Bro, they wanna get.
You know what I do? I buy it and resell it, nigga.
Yo, so you do a wholesale. Call your ass Costco.
Yeah.
Fool, so you ain't got no. They ain't let you get no apron or
nothing? He don't know how nigga they had to.
You pro club like that, bro.
Man, let me get some pro club. Fuck it. You said we had Marathon, nigga. Fuck
yeah,
it, man.
Yeah, man. Anytime. I'm just talking, bro. I fuck with the pro club, too. I been had to get a pack of them shits.
Man, no faking. No cap.
I wish they had that shocker in that bit, though.
Man, oh, the shocker hit, too.
Yeah, I just like the material on that bit.
Pro club.
Oh, yo, but I just like the material on them shits, to be honest.
Yeah.
So you just slowly pushing out here? Well, I mean, just moving the group.
Man, yeah, I see you got that Regal over there, that motherfucker clean game.
Man, I got that bitch right, man. I'm trying to be like Vin Diesel.
How
right
much you got
up.
That for?
I got that bitch for 17 PDM.
13 grand?
Yeah, man. It ain't the Grand Nash. It's a muscle car. It ain't the Grand Nash. That I want bitch. The Grand Nash, bro.
That bitch look good. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Appreciate it.
Well, somebody got an open PDM, or you could just go in there?
You could just go in there. That's why I bought my shit at the one right there by the gun shop.
Hey, you know how to wash this bread up?
Yeah, you got some dirty?
Yeah, but I gotta finish this little.
Bro, I can't tell you exactly where it's at. I know where to go, but I can't tell you the postcard. I really don't know it. But let me see. Hold on. I'm finna look right quick.
I already fake know it, but I don't know. You know what I'm saying?
Hold on. Let me put you on right quick, fool. It's like Rob's Liquor. It's like right up in there.
Rob's Liquor?
Yeah.
You got a poster to it?
Nah, I ain't got no poster, bro. I can tell you the one close by it, though.
What's about that say? What am I looking at? To the left, right?
To the right. To the right. Man, it's like, you see Vespucci Boulevard? Look at 81.
Oh, Rob's Liquor. Okay, yeah. Okay. I see you right there. All right. I think I know something over there. I don't know.
Okay.
We're
going to
see.
Let me get your number, bro. What's your name?
My name's Champagne, buddy.
Champagne?
Hell yeah.
Bitch, say that. I'm finna slide you my number along.
Bitch, say that.
Got you. You got that?
Hey, hell yeah. I'm going to tap in with you, man.
Bitch, that's good. I got you.
Nah, for sure that.
All right, be easy, bro.
Yeah, you too.
Okay. What he like? What is full of? Look at my man's. Bro, Chad, what y'all think about these lights, bro? I can't see. Damn, bro, I need to take this shit off, bro. Oh my goodness. Blind like a bitch. Damn. Finna show these boys a trap, bro. Pushing P. Oh my goodness, I gotta take this shit off, bro. Oh man, I beat it with my boy there, bro. He peeled off.
Nope.
Yo, where you at, fool?
I'm out here, where you at?
Man, I'm back here with a fire pit, fool.
Oh, but I'm finna walk back down.
Bit. Alright. Shit, obviously he caught right there. Grass on weed, man. We need to get some drink in a minute. That boy in that 58 classic, ain't it? You in that 58 classic, ain't it, fool?
Huh?
I see you in that Chevy, ain't it?
My pulled up in that dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. That's San Francisco.
Ain't it, man? I see you, bro. Oh, shit. My bad, bro. My bad. Hold on.
Goddamn, I'm gonna put you in the spot.
Hey, chill out. Had to pull up in that Vin Diesel thing, you feel me? Yeah, bro, I'm fast and furious around this bitch. Bro, I thought we hit a leak, bro. I tried to throw
me
out
too,
boy.
I tried to pick that shit.
Boy, I swear to God. Especially this part right here, bro. I want all this. Let me take these out, bro. I can't fuck with this. No, I'm finna go somewhere. Let me bait this bitch up just in case we gotta fleet the scene, bro. Good right there, so we can slide out right over here, huh? Say, for we slide out over here, they pull up, huh? We slide over there, right?
Hey, slide through that. But you know, I need to put the park. My car's over here next by that pub. That's a garage right there.
So you can park? We can park the car over there.
I'm gonna say, come on.
But look at my lights, bro. What are you talking about, pussy ass nigga? Look at the lights, fool. I don't like this shit. See how bright them bitches is, bro? She blinding nigga, bro. She making my head hurt.
Park car right there.
For real?
Yeah, real, what?
Okay,
shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can park like your cars or some shit.
So we gonna.
We ain't gotta go nowhere.
We gonna secure this shit then. This is us.
Hell yeah.
This is us for sure. I was trying a little bit early, but you know, we got to move up some. Them J's get lost and shit.
Yeah, I was just saying that, but that kind of cool, though.
Yeah, I be trying to move up that way, though.
Yeah, I won't go. I be going like down over to the end of the damn road.
Bet, that's a bit.
Oh, you get your car right here.
That's when you turn in. I think it's the real one. No vehicle over here. I already know what I'm finna pull my shit up over here right now. Ducho ain't even come outside, fool. Where that nigga CJ at, man? Damn! Outline of this shit, bro. I gotta take this off. How I take this off, dude? I gotta get rid of this shit. I ain't rocking this shit. There it is.
Grab from over the other.
See, then every time we goddamn want to restock, you know what I'm saying? We just go to the red, pull out right here. This is a good ass.
Yeah, know what I'm saying? Shit, we hard. I really need to go get my stash car and pull up over here.
That's your stash car that you got? That's your new whip?
Hell no, that's a Stolo.
Oh, okay. I thought it was new whip. I thought they got one of them bitches at PDM, fool. I thought they had one of them all at PDM for real.
They might do. I need to go check PDM. I heard they price went down.
Yeah, I definitely need to check this shit for real. I need to cop.
We can ride over there. We can dip. We get your car.
Stolo. We can get in my shit.
Oh, we can get Stolo.
I bet.
Come on. You turn it. Put it on D&D.
How they crack selling though?
I'm trying to see now. I had 90 in my pocket. Don't want to see how much 90 gonna make total.
No dirty on me,
so I know exactly.
Bit, cause I show I did the sign, I put that dirt in my glue, bro. So I want that shit on me right now. I'm get all this shit off for the moment. Especially when I was a marathon, I'm gonna put all this shit.
Okay, I think that's pretty much all we have time for today.
I was just getting my emotional flow going.
Bro, what is up, bro?
Remember, big passion, she is back on the Fernando show.
Tweaking,
bro. Bad diets. First it was vegetarianism, then veganism, then
then came the Vice City diet of no carbs, just grapefruit, rum, domestic violence, and cocaine. Finally, there's a diet that makes sense. Extreme Paleo TM. Diets come and go, but the Extreme Paleo TM diet has stood the test of time.
What is it?
PD?
Grains, beans, and dairy, and instead standing outside?
You look like mammals and each shoes, other. You'll be far
happier too. I'm on one PD on right now. Be at one with the world, tuned
to perfection as you figure out what's for lunch.
And that's the angel. I know one of the angels. Like all them bitch really PD. Let's see if they updated this shit. And I'm gonna get my car taken to the hood. Stolo.
It be clean though. Nino.
Hey Nino.
Nino, what the business is, bruh?
Nino.
He and this bitch shopping too hard. I ain't thinking too hard on this shit. I'm gonna have to pop my head. I don't see shit but him in the car.
Shit, probably gonna walk back out, walk again. Let that shit load up.
I'm about to try it out and see. Man, that nigga scared to come outside for. He said he tired, bro. He was outside early, acting the ass and shit. Nah, this shit still the same, bro.
Yeah, they still gotta adjust the price, cause,
You said they trying to adjust it?
They got to, cause this shit, like, they got a Crown Vic on their bit for $180,000 this year right here. I don't mind getting that bit.
I can't even see, I ain't finna lie to you. I'm gonna pop my head right quick, fool.
All right. Walk outside, dude.
I'm finna finish it now, bro,
but y'all better be ready to play, bro.
Y'all been looking for me, Annie, bro. That boy Nino still stuck, bro.
Nah, he ain't not moving around. I told him what a hood and shit was. Okay. I forgot to fly again. He didn't get my nerves.
That boy got lost, didn't
he? I told Nino what a hood was, so you shit.
Okay. Shit, that's good. I see you got a chino outside. Nino!
Yes, sir.
What it do, my boy? See, you got that crispy white tee on, boy. I hear fresh as mud.
Yeah, I hear window shopping a little bit. Oh, that'd be hard.
Okay, you got hear window shopping and shit, fool?
That'd be hard. That's hard. Yeah. Think about selling the Porsche, man. I don't know yet, though.
You gonna sell the Porsche truck? You done fixed that bitch up?
Yeah, that'd be fully maxed up, bro.
Oh, shit. What you gonna sell it for then?
Shit, probably about 80.
How much you bought it for?
50.
Man, that's a good lot. That's a nice little flip.
That BMW ain't too bad, boy, for 69, though.
I can't that's see right. My shit still too.
Hell.
I see a few.
Yeah, they gonna fix this shit, bro. This BMW, wait, bro. This BMW, boy, they got the big one for 180. They gonna fix this shit.
You see the BMW right here?
BMW, yeah, I see the BMW. Yeah.
Okay, I'll just make sure. What about that white car on the other side of it?
Yeah, I see that too.
That's all I see. I don't see shit up.
That's it. That's all in here.
Okay, I'll just make sure I wasn't tweaking. You feel me?
Yeah, they got to go down that bit. They go down that bit by down there. Only I'm going to get that bit.
I'm about me a different type of car, man. But they be right here clean. What is this?
Clean? I look like.
Fire.
What they want for?
That be about a meal, though. It gotta be.
Down
shit.
There? Nothing.
Shit, though. Why?
900.
I'm trying to get me a 5.0 Mustang, bro. With the GT.
Damn, the demon hog down there, folks.
I want that bit, though.
Yeah,
that
they
be here right there.
And that bit do push, though.
Yeah, no. They be one of the fans on the game.
That bit do push. Hey, they got a scat on here, bro. I ain't never checked dogs, bro.
Yeah, they got a hair. They got a red Hellcat.
Okay.
I don't think they got no scat though.
Okay, bit. MJ, you hear that? They got that red eye. They ain't got that scat. They read our fast.
Hell yeah, read our fast. Damn, shit.
Is it right here?
Hell no. Nah.
Oh, I'm finna say that. Damn. There you go. There you go. Get that Lexus truck.
Get the fuck.
Ride real damn, smooth,
mom, man. Out the way.
I need no know what you getting.
Get the red out right
here. Oh, that'd be hard, though. That'd be tough.
Yeah, 84.
80K? Yo. That's it. Damn. MJ, you see that? You see that, what? I'm going to show you something. Damn, hold on. That bitch said a meal. A fucking meal, bro. I ain't tripping. I ain't getting it. I'm gonna show y'all what I like them old school shits. I'm gonna show y'all that goddamn Bentayga, though. I gotta show y'all that bit, though. Oh, this shit don't wanna show up on my shit, bro. Fuck. Oh shit, hold on, my bad, chat. That shit don't wanna show up on my screen, bro. Who leave that money car low? Does dinner time sound like this? Oh, this the other car. Does Friday night sound like this? Screw you, Mom. I wanna get laid. Do you long for a different time when we were? Let me show you something. Let me show you the Bentayga, bro. I hope it come out. I might call this bit, man, MJ. Oh, no, this ain't it. This ain't the one. I want the two-seater. Former U.S. Marine. With my easy system, I'll turn your disruptive, unruly kids around fast. Let's face it. Kids are rotten little shits. Damn, when I been lit. See that? I learned a lot about changing behavior and winning people over. Right. Offer candy, then a butt of the gun to the face. There you go. By my book, hitting kids works wonders. Today. Yeah, this the Bentayga. Tweaking, bro. Maybe we'll pop back up. The more Gucci shit for Gucci. Damn! Yeah, G-Wagon. I be passing right by this shit, bro. Okay, Dom. It's the other Bentayga right here. Find the show. What about it? That ain't it, then. It's a two-seater, bro. I gotta find that hole. This ain't it either. Oh, both of them ain't merged into each other. See this shit right now. Fuck. Say, bro, you say you finna fly out right quick? Bro, Gucci knocked out. Nigga, Gucci knocked out. Say, Nino, you straight, fool? That boy dead, bro. How to rob his ass. See what he got. Hands up, nigga. Man, Gucci got nothing on him, bro. He ain't even got no phone. Oh, he do get phone right here. That boy the trap. I'm gonna close. That boy
he died again?
Yeah, man, I had to check his pocket, man.
Huh?
Yeah, I had to check his pocket, make sure he ain't sleeping around here. I'm going to watch over him so nobody will take nothing.
No, you can carry him.
Oh, you can do it to my T-slab? Think about carry?
No, just do, pull up the emote menu.
Yeah.
Or he can do it. I think he got to send it to you, though. And do like
shared emotes.
Pick carry, yeah. Go to shared emote and go down to carry, and send it to him. See if he can do it or not. I know he can send it to you. You can pick him up and take him to the hospital. He probably died of thirst and shit.
He gotta do it.
And he probably died of thirst.
Damn, bro, he done flew out there.
Well, he didn't see it right here.
No, somebody like he just, you know, he just took himself on. He went to the upper room.
How you know?
He just sent the shit. It won't let me pick him out of here. Fuck. That shit crazy. They ain't let me pick him up. He must have set my shit. There you go. You straight, fool?
How did he get up?
Shit, I don't know.
You good, fool?
I ain't even know. Get away from his ass. I'm finna call Flea ass. Who Flea on, fool?
Come on.
Say he back at the casino. We can stop lying.
LaJuan, what up, bro?
What's up, Unc, man?
Ain't shit, what's the word?
Man, right here riding around, man. How you feeling today, man? You sound a little sick.
Yeah, hey, I'm chilling, man. Can't call it.
Say you can't call it?
Yeah.
Yeah, you must ain't drunk. You must need to drink you some hot tea or something. Your voice sound funny.
That's a fact. Really do need to.
For real, man. Man, I was just trying to get something going on with the shop and stuff like that. That's why I'm trying to see what you in town.
Yeah, you can pull up on me. I'm here.
Bet.
All
right. Me too. How you get more chill, bro? You just walk outside, bro. You straight. He straight, fool?
Yeah, I hope he is.
There you go. Look at him. Say, Nino, what you doing, bro? What's happening to you, bro?
Bro, I was trying to drink the water, bro. The screen froze. Bro, I did that. I was drinking the water, and my shit just passed the fuck out.
Man. Hey, my mic low, Magic. That boy down to thirst and shit. I need to go get some.
Man,
too.
Listen, I was drinking that shit. I seen this shit. Bam. Then I heard bro say something about
it. I tried to pick you up. We were just sitting there watching you, bro.
I got to send. Man, they told me another way, man. But that shit, man, that was, I don't know, bro. But I normally send it out for my shit and it be working.
All right, I'm about to turn it up. Hold on for a second.
Where the fuck you get up
there? How it sound now, y'all? You said what, Ju? What'd you say, Nino?
Earl said he had the shot, man.
Yeah, I just called him, man. You trying to get a touch up on your whip, huh?
So we can get them lights dead, man. So we get the lights dead.
You gonna put it on the Porsche?
Yeah.
Okay. You trying to go up there?
Yeah, yeah.
Get it, man. Josh Lifo? You trying to slide food, DJ?
What you say, Brody?
I say you trying to slide. We finna go to the mechanic shop. Bro, steal you a car, bro. I ain't finna come get you. So you tell me how to take these graphics off. You ready, bro?
Hey, bro, y'all slide up me real quick.
All right, bet. Damn, but don't tear the car up now. Hey, slide by the casino right quick, bro. I gotta pick up CJ. You heard me?
So what?
I said slide by the casino, man. Pick up on CJ.
But that man been in the casino that whole time.
Man, he saved me to come in. He been flying. I need to spin the wheel anyway, bro. I ain't spent that bit of all bank. Need that man playing it safe through that bit. That boy slowed that bit down. Hey, Miles. It be hard, ain't it, bro? How the gravity look? It's just them lights, fool. Boy, you pushing this bit. For real. No tip. Well, no, we going to the shop anyway, ain't it? How the mic sound now? I'm finna go see you in here. We'll be outside for show. Where you at, Deuce? Let me spin it wheel. I ain't even spin this shit. Oh, okay. I can't even chill on this, B. I got really like, yeah. I be trying, man, you know, chilling, bro, you know what I'm saying? I be trying to be on that type of shit. I'm finna spin it, ho.
And another contender is trying their luck on the lucky wheel.
Hopefully it ain't 2,500, bro. Please don't let it be 25. I got this shit 4 days in a row. What do you know? Oh, stop. Man. I don't want no fucking drink, bitch. I'm out of here, bro. This shit just pissed me off. Get the fuck out of my way before I get mad. Fuck out my way. If I get pissed the fuck off. This shit pissed me fuck off, bro. Real talk. See, his ass ain't enough, fool. Fuck he at? I often say, ah, damn, you know, you ain't in the car. Man, we gonna start the Earl, man. I'll post it, bro. The 8191, right? Yo, Nino. I might need to go give me a drink. I should have got me a drink. It's 8191, right?
No, he's someone over on Vespucci Beach.
I marked it. I remember 8191. If it ain't, it's right around the. I marked it. Let's shout it, tatted it up. Shout it, tatted it up.
Hey, hey, hey.
Hey, hey, shout it, tatted it up.
That mother talking about meeting at the casino. He ain't even outside, bro. See what happened, mother? We talking about being outside? Imagine he's scared, fool. He really scared, bro. He don't want to be outside. Well, like, they sell tacos over there. Hey, bro, I ran into this guy named Champagne, bro. You know him? Let me know. You gotta watch that dirty.
Hell yeah, yeah.
Hey, hey, you see, you ain't seen me when I had to check your pockets and shit, did it?
Ah.
I had to check your pockets while you were laid out. I need to get some water from his ass. I need me some fucking water. I'm thirsty here.
Hey.
I'm gonna get 15 of them bitches. Get a couple sandwiches and shit. Yeah, I'm ready, bro. Let's go. I got a couple sandwiches and some water, bro. And I got dessert. Boy, we be a lot of trapping, bro. We eating out the dollar menu and everything, ain't it, fool?
Man, I gotta get them dollar menu. I stay coming here.
How many waters you grab? That, you could went down this street. Turn back around. Turn back around. That's the street. So it's 8193. Okay. Yeah, this is right here for me.
That man shit. Oh, you got it. Son.
Unk in this bitch. Unk, what you got going on? Why you sweeping the grass, ain't it? He's stuck and shit. Bro, my camera tripping like this. Gotta focus. I'm tripping, ain't it, fool?
Uncle, I know you ain't out there hit this shit.
What you doing, man? Oh, snap.
Hold on, bro.
Uncle, you see your head, boy. You done got smaller since last time I seen you,
Uncle. Damn, my voice fucked up.
I see, man. You need to get you some hot water and some lemon, man.
Listen, man.
You
understand anybody like this?
I really can't, man. You know what I'm saying?
She's ass.
You need to get yourself together, huh?
What you got on the menu today, man? What you got on the upgrade side today?
Listen, man. Come on here. Take a walk.
All right, let go, man. Let go.
You go by here by my baby. Check me out,
y'all.
You hear me?
Yeah, Uncle, I hear you loud and clear, Uncle.
I'm going to give out the good price. You understand me? You hear me? I have some employees that's going to hit niggas on over the top of the fucking head.
Yeah, hit the head. Niggas ain't going to
fucking up. Niggas, listen, bro. 30 paid four over here. I don't know. With the economy like this, I don't know how it's going to work, sir.
You say what now, Unc?
With the economy like this, I don't know how 30K for a upgrade is going to work, bro. You feel me? So therefore, bro. Oh, God, I should be the hood prices. They can't find a house.
I hear you talking about the hood prices, but I'm kind of getting confused and shit, man. You know what I'm saying? Like,
What I'm trying to tell you is,
your voice very raspy, you know what I'm saying?
Hold on, let me
get a cold drop. Yeah, please put a cold drop, I mean cough drop in, bro. That shit getting a little horrible, huh?
Now, what I was saying, you hear me? Yeah, I hear you.
You see, I'm looking, I'm standing attentive so I can look like I'm here. Y'all hear you, everything. You see, I'm standing parade rest, man. It's my military shit. It sounds good, got like, you know, look, little background drop.
Okay. Man, fuck that, man. I got to fix that shit.
You sound good right there.
Yeah, I'm going to have to fix that shit. But nah, no bullshit. I got some employees, man. They just came up with a little plan, bro. They charging. They hit niggas over the head for a full upgrade.
Oh, for real?
Hell yeah. They ain't fucking around. They trying to make their bread. So now me, I'm going to keep it funky and hood for now. But once the population of the city get up, I don't know how, you know what I mean?
Yeah, so what I need to do, you know what I'm saying? I'm a full-time employee.
You can make your own prices up, but
I'ma just put that shit, I'ma put that shit on, you feel me?
Feel you.
This uncle
right now, I'm still giving out hood prices. No bullshit. They just left here before you came. I'm so happy they left. Because I only gave them, you know what I mean, told them what I've been doing this for.
Yeah, cause you know this aunt business, man. You know, I respect. Oh, yeah, damn. Why? Hold on. You being disrespectful now, bro? Why you smoking that shit in here, aunt?
Yeah, what you smoking in here, bro? What's that? Yo, youngster.
He can't be smoking. Aunt. He can't be doing this shit with aunt shit like
yo,
that, fool.
That's the vape. Man.
Hold on. Let me take a cold drop right back.
You really can't do that, man. With the cars and stuff, that shit. Yo, has a fucking die in here, bro. It's all carbon monoxide all in this shit, man. You tripping, bro?
You're vape smoking.
Man, what is you doing, B? Hey, I will fix your whip, bro. I ain't gonna do it.
Next time you smoke that shit in my store, I'll beat your fucking ass.
Damn,
get
his head on.
Get his head on. He tweaking.
Oh, shoot.
Better than that, man.
He tweaking, fool.
You understand me?
what you
need done to this car? What you need done to this car?
Man, I need
these hands still work though.
My camera tripping.
Man, I need some lights under the bottom, man. Front, back, side to side. I need to lift it up a little bit. She's sitting a little low. On the right high.
My focus tripping, yo. I'm gonna have to ace it out, champ. Come back. Y'all gonna come back? I'm at the mechanic shop, bro.
I think I need the key to this shit. Oh, this one fucked up. Come to the front one.
Hey, tear it up. Let me give me something to drink. I'm thirsty. Oh, snap, I can't be doing up here. I was gonna say, bro. Oh shit, my bad, fool. Hold on. Can't be trapping up in here, bro. Give me a reason. I got a little dessert and stuff, man. A little starving and shit. He finna get you right.
Yeah, I finna say, get me right, real quick, man.
There you go. What up, Chet?
Wish I could get some bigger wheels, man. Like some sixes on that mud.
Man, you finna sell it anyway. Go on and put them neons at the bottom.
You know what I'm saying? I want some sixes on that mud, bro. Put some sixes on that thing. I already tinted all the way around, too.
Yeah, this piece is hard, bro. No, you've been making good money. You got you a Porsche truck. Well, SUV, however you want. It's still a Porsche, though. You feel me? So hey, either way it go, it's the brand. You making good money, man. What you do for a living, cuz though?
I drive trucks, man.
Oh, for real?
Truck driver.
Yeah, big truck driver. Shit, see, I need to get back in there, bro. I got my CDL, bro. I just stopped driving. 8193.
It's a lot of driving.
Yeah, bro. Though, everybody keep telling me, bro. Like, you gotta stick with it, bro. You get your own shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna fuck with it, bro.
Hey, look at your lights, bro. What color you want? This one?
Got a neon blue on there?
Man, I'm thirsty as fuck,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah, got a neon blue.
Unc, you good? You don't need nothing to drink, dude.
I'm good, man. I'm chilling right
okay,
now.
You know what I'm saying? High quality H2O, you feel me?
I need that for sure.
But you said you good, bro, so make up your mind on what you gonna do. Man, leave it like that, Nino. That shit hard, Nino. Leave it like that.
Yeah,
shit like that powder Carolina blue.
So they come with some new wheels and start. They got new wheels and start. Yeah, they said it's supposed to have them from the 4s and the 6s coming, man. 8s, man.
Yeah.
That shit up high.
Okay.
They got a good one for balls, though. Ain't go too big.
Man, bro, they're really,
so you want to bring it down?
Right. Bring it up a little bit, you know what I'm saying?
Let me drive your whip in here right quick. I want to test something out.
That's how I think. Can't bring it up. What else can we see?
Hey.
Headlights only got out here.
The headlights blue.
Okay, all right, blue. The headlights.
Bro, you hot-wiring this man's car. What you got going on, bro? Oh, man. Oh, man, it's a place to be. You doing criminal activities, bro. What the fuck, bro?
Let me get out of here, bro.
Damn, you can't even lock it. See, now they finna pull up. See?
Give me, damn, that extra shit costs a little extra. Right, let me see. Neon 300 the back.
Let me move around, y'all.
Like a 213, man. Fuck.
What up, CJ?
What's up,
What's good with you?
I turned in my lottery ticket, bro. I hit for $1,000.
I don't know, bro. I really can't tell you. I don't know. I don't mess with it.
Lottery ticket. I just hit for $1,000 too.
Yeah, I can't tell you. I really don't even know, bro. I haven't bought a lottery ticket. You know what I'm saying?
Very,
very hard. What you been on,
bro? Nothing, man. Just came from Chicago and shit.
You came from the wreck?
Yeah.
How was it, bro? How your visit was?
Yeah. And he say,
Ain't nothing like LA, you feel me?
Yeah, I had to come cool down a little bit.
Yeah, bro. So you a hot boy, huh? I told you about the AC. This shit different over here. Motherfucker will check you, bro. Like, they'll pull up on you, push up on you, say, what set you climb? You feel me? Like, that type of shit. You know what I mean?
I ain't worried about none of that, because you feel me?
Yeah, you think they're really sweet nice. Like that, okay?
Nah, I really put them in here, fit it, bro.
You can put them in their fit.
Awesome.
You can put them in their fit.
Hey, look. Hey, can I get my
car cut in
my
car? Hold on. CJ, Nino.
I met him at the casino, cuz. He know a little.
Y'all ain't too much made each other. You met Nino, you met my little bro?
Nah, what's up, bro? I think he was at the blackjack table, man.
Yeah, I don't think I just actually met, though. He just talking shit, though, man. Yeah. The CJ, man. Hothead, motherfucker. He always on go. You see him, though.
So,
with
the Juba.
He on go.
You see him, don't it? Hey, say, fool. Hey, this Unc right here, bro. Don't disrespect Unc,
bro. What it do?
The word, young man.
Oh, yeah. I know you getting big hat, Unc.
Yes, sir.
You need some?
Oh, me?
No,
I take
perk.
Oh, you take perk? That's it?
Yes, sir.
Perk 10. I just need a perk 10. Perk 10. I just popped 2 perkies.
I don't want
to
say shit.
I take a perk right now. Look,
like,
easy.
Okay, bullshit.
It don't be like,
got that gun.
Oh,
take perk.
Uncle, I'm going. Oh, snap.
I take perk and work.
Hey, you heard this song, Perky Dance?
Oh, hold on, young.
Let me do my parking day. Hey, Nino, we need to go. Hey, you know, but we were turnt last night, wasn't Nino?
Super turnt, man.
Man, that boy said, you need some shoes for Bobby in it.
Check me out, ain't man? You smell me? Check me out, ain't
come out when the wolves come out.
What you looking for?
Let me get a perk.
Well, I know what you looking for, Nino.
Hold on, one more time. Check me out. Yes, sir.
Tell me, Nino, this ain't it.
You need a perk or got it?
You probably the next one.
Oh, yeah. Perk. Day, I didn't probably the perk.
Perk 30, man. You know what I mean?
Oh, I got to play my song too.
What you think? That perky dance?
Yeah.
LaJuan, niggas can't fuck with me, LaJuan.
You said what up?
Check me out, LaJuan.
I'm watching.
They got me fucked up out like I'm smelling.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, sir.
You got that little youngster. No, you feel me?
Come on, what's wrong with you, man?
They playing the wrong. Damn, bro. What y'all playing, bro?
You hear echo on my shit, John?
You said what now?
Is that echo on my voice changing?
Yeah. Damn, you know you finna pop out, bro. You ain't saying nothing. You know we don't need no.
Turn that off, man.
Wait,
look at my leg. You got the neon lights on, all type of shit.
Yeah, man.
You know
where you sliding to?
I
just jumped in.
Yeah,
man. I
finna
moving out the way.
Okay.
I'm asking more customers for in a minute.
Yeah. Hey, we gonna catch up with you.
Alright, man. Get with me, man.
Let us know you need something. What's on the slide, too, dude?
Baby, oh, I'm gonna put the crush on that mother, man.
I swear to God.
Man, I need to go back to the casino, bro.
Somebody
pass me a lighter, bro. I'm
finna
straight right now.
Hello, hello, boy, hello. Say, you know what we slide to? Got it?
Yeah.
That's that bad too when you're done with it.
I know, but it's a big dick
off on the hat. Go to my bad, Nino. I ain't even gonna make some stripper like this, dude. That's where it's at, though. Nah, go, keep going up. Nah, we ain't going up. Come on. Man, this spot be hot. Right over the turn. Hit it, right there. Turn around. Okay. Yeah, park over there. When we track those in the boat. Remember we tried out here before, huh? We just saying, you know, we gonna push up at the apartment though. We just trap right here, you know.
I'm finna go to the apartment. I'm just gonna put my car part here.
Okay, I'm just letting you know.
That's like DJ.
Yeah. What good, DJ?
Shit.
What good, hood?
What up, my boy?
It was perfect time. We pulled straight up.
Well, y'all just pulled up too?
Yeah.
What's
up, man?
Trapping ain't dead, nigga.
Damn, I'm falling already. Let me see, I got this shit on me, fool. Come on, man. I got to turn my damn brightness down. But this shit still quick.
What you doing,
kid? Damn, tripping.
Yeah, start checking, nigga, bro. This
all
blocked, fool. Oh, everything. Yeah. I don't know who the fuck, bro, is. Come on, ride a damn bike. Fuck that.
Who just came through here?
Who just came in? Come on, so let me do that. He rolled off. So, may come back and want to be on the bullshit. Hope y'all got a weapon.
Yeah, I got that bet. I'm gonna swing.
I got that bet.
I'm gonna go.
That
hey,
come on.
Hey, Louisville Whoa, Slugger, you feel me?
Matter of fact, bro, let's put around the bet, bro.
Bet. I can't see shit, bro. But like, man, we have some be like that in real life, bro. They look a little better now, though. They ain't really blind, nigga. But the sun coming up, they probably why looking like that. Check my tab. I check my friends online. I ain't never did that before.
I don't know who Cole is. Cole stayed right down the block. He was still right there, too.
Where he at?
Why you ain't pulling him back? He just passed him. When we turned up in here, he was staying right. Yeah, just got back on that part.
For real? God damn. Let me go.
Check his ass. You got your handcuffs on you, boy?
Nah, I ain't got none of that.
Hey, we get your ass out of here,
God damn. You in the clean mobile, ain't you? Your clean shit, huh?
Dirty right now, but it be clean before we leave back here.
She just left the rave, didn't it?
What, bro? I was to my boy, these fucking boy. I was to my boy, I seen boy. A gorilla just ran up on somebody.
Bro, one ran up on me earlier, but I got scared for me. I thought his ass finna grab me and take me with him.
Well, she got that side ponytail, boy. She got what the fuck she got going on, boy.
Bro, she had to leave the rave, bro. She had to.
But I don't think these junkies come
back
here, but they tripping, man.
Yeah, that's just they can't make it,
bro. We can go back to the front. We can be in the front of the apartment. I think he come up right here. Damn. They may try to get active and shit. There not be no neighbors over here, bro. Oh, trap phone on my line. Talk to me, man. Say speed it before you forget it, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm up here. I'm outside with it. You already know, man. We need cages, fool. Oh, snap. My bad, cuz. My bad. I don't mean no harm. Don't beat me up like you used to do, bro, when we were little. Twelve outside. Hey, man, make sure you stay smooth. Come in the cage, man. Make sure you stay smooth, bro. Don't do none of that. Alright, we good. We good. We good. Say, fam, you got a Twitter, huh? I mean, a Squawk. He tweaking, bro. I'm outside with it, love. Man, you police with it, huh? Bro, why they shit keep doing it?
Please, a little respect.
Be getting to the money. What's up, Pastor? You know better than that, bro. You don't need to be coming up here getting it. I'm really outside with it, man. Come pull up on me. I gotta stay on point out here, bro. Gotta stay on point. heard feet still, bro. I was like, I mean, foot still, bro.
Yeah, that's bro, man. Tricking. Bro, they're going, bro, over here, they're going live, talking about the damn 12.
Who you talking about?
Oh, dude, that was just on the pod, on the bike.
What, he a snitch or something?
I don't know, he was on live stream.
Oh, for real, he might pull up on you again.
Nah, I seen him going live. I went to look at the live video, he ended that bit.
Oh, okay, okay. That sounds like somebody driving right there, boy. He better turn around. Let's slide. Let's slide, fool. Let's slide, cuz.
Y'all really?
Yeah, from the moon. Yes.
Thank you for calling.
Ain't number one PD on right now, anyway. But
you know, remember, let's slide.
Well, my man sure loves the blueberry. Does Inspector Nicker sell those?
I ain't bring the 50 with me. I know this guy like 4 sales.
He pulled out, but let's shake the spot. Let's shake the spot, fool. No Steven to go in there, bit. Ah, oh, man, I ain't got no more drugs. I gotta go real right quick, fool. Got that real money, man. Bro, what the fuck? I only got one call, but I'm tweaking. You good, bro?
Hey, Brody.
What up?
Y'all want to swap the hood up, bro? Why nobody ain't claiming it yet?
What you mean swap it up?
We can make the hood grow the street.
To my light. This right here, we can make this grow?
No. We ain't got to be it. We can go to, like, make it another, like, unless y'all just want to be here.
I mean, it really don't matter to me, bro. As long as we get our shit, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Well, I just know we can't trap, you know what I'm saying?
Right. Hold on, fool.
Let me ask him, hold up.
All right. What's good, Reese?
This is there, bro. I got some perks in. Trying to get some of them bitches.
Yeah, I get some. How much they going for?
Shit. What I tell you? Shit. Give me like 26 for 100.
Okay. Is all you got just 100?
Nah, I got shit. No, I got more than that.
Where shit. Let me get
300. All right. That's good.
Babe, let me slide to ATM. I'm finna grab some money right quick.
I'm gonna be right back, y'all.
Alright. Plug calling, you know what I'm saying? Finna supply the hood, you see? Gotta get right on that bitch. Put the seatbelt on. What's good, bro? Hit my perky dance. PD. tweaking. Tweaking, homie. It must have looked better. Let me see. Bet. I be getting to the money. Shit clean here, bro. Forget all that. MJ, you taking me out, ain't Yo, drop your low.
All right, who's up?
Bit. I'm going back on Grove. Oh, Breeze ain't working. How we got a stop sign in a light right here, bro? Which law you gotta mind by? Good, fam.
What's the deal, girl?
Man, shit, man. I'm finna put it on the floor. Well, I'm finna send it to you. You said Nate, right?
78, yeah.
Got it?
Bit. Yeah, okay. You got this in a feeding type shit?
Yeah.
Hey,
I had it a while ago, fool.
Yeah, that's where, fool. My name's Sunny, girl.
What's good, Sonny?
Where again?
Bit.
That bitch go crazy for
me. Man, how much they want to put this in there?
It was $1,700. Then I had got it fixed up and shit.
I'm finna go get me a what's it called? That Monte Carlo though.
Oh, this is
to my like the Grand Nash.
Yeah, the Monte Carlo. That
oh, I seen.
50 for that bitch, don't they?
Yeah, 45. That's decent. Yeah, and it got some rims on it already. Right off the bat.
I seen one of them. 24s, like
bro. Yeah, 24s on that bitch. What you about to do? Where you with? You with Gucci and them?
Yeah,
you know.
Yeah, I'm with him.
Yeah, it's y'all niggas on. Y'all niggas getting some money.
What's the word?
Man, I'm locked up, Clint.
Alright, bro.
Hey, look, though.
How long they get you for, bro?
Okay. I'm finna get out. I'm on house arrest. Well, I help you do my stuff.
He got locked up. Fool, yeah.
But, shit, y'all boys straight.
Alright, man. I'ma hit you. I'ma lock you in.
Hey, bro, just pull on when I get out and let me hold something, a little something, man.
I got you.
Yeah,
just hit my line.
If he, If he let me, like, get out and stuff, I'm gonna try to go to the casino, give me some money.
Okay, that's a bit,
like,
bro.
Get out there, I'm gonna get on the ankle brace.
And see my shit. What happened?
Bitch, did you hit me up?
Said I got a what?
I'm telling Kai now. Burma's on the east, son, too, and a little chain.
This nigga. Good. I got you some homebred, man.
Said I got a chance.
That nigga got locked up. This is Durango, ain't it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that'd be hard, that fool.
But it's cool.
How much they ring?
Shit, some decent for real, a little ticket.
Okay.
Little ticket for real.
Yeah.
Gotta get that, though, you know what I'm saying? Niggas needed some pair of wheels type shit.
Yeah. I just got this right now just to have something.
Facts, I needed something.
Yeah.
Had to go hit the donut type shit.
You say you sunny, right?
Yeah.
Bitch, I'm finna shoot you my number, man.
I need it.
I'm the one, fool.
Okay. Nice to meet you, gang. I think you might know my cousin. You sound familiar. My nigga, yeah. Leroy, guys.
Yeah, hey, I met Leroy, bro. Bro, him and my dog Flea, bro. Oh, my goodness, bro. They got pulled down at Granny Crib, fool.
That's Manny, guy.
Yeah,
he didn't even tell me about that.
He didn't tell you about this shit, bro.
Hell
yeah,
no.
Wild,
but my nigga did tell me, though, he got put down by some nigga, cut name, but I guess he got ran down on over at PDM not too long ago.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
Damn.
So, I'm gonna holler at him about it type shit.
Yeah, man. Stay on your toes. And them blood niggas crazy, fool. You have
no idea. Yeah, I'm hearing.
Okay.
I'm here.
Yeah.
Do y'all that type of type shit?
Yeah, them boys, for real. Dude,
I heard he been pressing that issue, though.
To my little boy, like, I forgot his name, bro. But, like, he pushed up on me at the casino, bro. Like, damn, fool. I said, he told me to leave. I said, I'm finna leave. And you know, he letting off shots and shit, bro. I said, oh, fuck.
You got it.
He chased me down, but shit. Listen, though.
Got it.
Listen, I just ran up on his head, punched him, bro.
Yeah.
I was surprised I survived, bro.
Gotta side bust a nigga sometimes,
yeah,
bro. Oh, my mama, you do.
Yeah, he called me Lekker. I was running for my life, bro.
Yeah, word. Sometimes you just got to, bro. You just got to take the L sometimes because niggas be, you know, acting extra tough type shit.
There it is, bro. That's why I say I ain't put too much pressure. I finna leave. But as soon as I left, he spraying my shit.
Yeah, I be throwing too much sometimes, but.
Yeah.
Ooh, sometimes they can just be on that.
Yeah, man. This y'all spot? This where y'all traveling?
Nah, we just pushing off right now. Just waiting over here for this nigga to pull up on me type shit.
Okay. Yeah. Shit, I'm finna slide, man. I get up with you, son.
It's love. Tap in. Alright, guys.
Alright.
Go.
Got them perk, you seen it? Got them perk, I call hood, man. This nigga locked up and shit.
Yo.
What's good, hood? Where y'all at?
We think we found another hood, bro. We trying to see one we like the best.
Okay, bit.
It's right down, matter of fact, right down below it.
To my below it?
Yeah.
What's the post?
I'm about to send you the pin.
Bit. I'm finna push up on you. I got something good. All
right, bit.
I got a lot of little bro in. He's had a lot to it. I'm figuring on my bike, fool. 6 or 7 feet. That's the thing I be saying in my sleep. So we're triple teamed on. Man, I'm trying to get this shit off, bro. You gotta quit. What? What's that word, fool?
Can you come get me?
Yeah, you gonna build me. I gotta drop something off, but I'm finna get ready to push up to you.
Come to the police station, bro. Come get me.
Which police station?
The only one in the area.
Man, I don't know. Look at the poster.
Hold on. I can't do it while I'm on the phone, which I'm gonna call you back to you.
Bet. Look, bro, turd, bro. See what happened? He thought motherfucker got his ass. He thought that shit was sweet. Damn. Yo.
It's 8047.
8047, bet. Yeah. I'm gonna be over there shortly, bro.
Alright, bet.
Alright. He's in like the. You see him, man. They locked up. Free my nigga CJ, man. This shit, he thought this shit was sweet. I told him, bro, don't play around here. He thought this shit was sweet right in this bit. He thought this shit was sweet, MJ. Section in the bottom, but the bottom. Let me go over here. Oh, oh, it matter. Got that flatbed on there, hoe. Let me see. This ain't the right location. It kind of is, but like, I was gonna make sure I'm straight. Tripping, bro. She got that good. No, I'm right here. See who's here. This the spot here, fool?
Hey, Juan.
What up, fool?
You fucked this little arrow here every time you gonna go.
Hey man, I like this shit, like little goddamn townhouse and shit, man, you know what I'm saying? It look real
cool,
smooth.
But the trapping shit,
my nigga?
They're kinda crazy.
It look real smooth. What's good, homie?
Ain't not shit, cuz.
Who that is? Oh man, it's all. What up, fool? What up, fool? Yeah. What up, bruh?
What up, cuz?
Bruh, hey man, I been meaning to catch up with you, bruh.
Man, how that shit moving, cuz?
Man, shit straight, man. I done got some more shit too, fool.
I'm talking about what you done put on, bro.
Man, I got some perks on me right now.
How much you got?
I got 300 of them.
You trying to shop?
Oh shit, hold on. You said what now?
I said you trying to shop, bro?
Yeah, hold on. Let me what's the name? Let me park this.
Hey, park up.
Cook at the new shit, bro. You got that new shit. You slept back, son.
How did she move it over there, bro? Hey, I'm not, bro. No, bro, because they're going to be coming looking for a goddamn red car fool. It's a pig, bro. It's a pig car. I thought that was his shit for a minute. I said, boy, he flayed. Hey, so basically, crack, where is that? Yo. Where is that, bro? At 90, and I made 2400 off of 90. So I maybe could have made it. Oh, okay. No, that reason, no. That reason, my bro.
Yeah, yeah, that reason. I just left them over there.
Yeah, that reason. Okay, I thought that's what it is. I just asked them. I said they just like trapping it out for right now.
I thought it was they.
Oh, they trapping over there. Yeah, that boy reason. Oh, I thought they were trying to clean it up. Nah, they just trapping it out. Oh, so they just trapping it out. Yeah. What y'all doing, man? What y'all doing, man? I was just about to say y'all trying to pull up on them. We can go push
them over there. I'm gonna pee. Ain't no pity chasers, huh? Man, hell no. They can't be.
They look crazy, man. Where you at? Man, these locations were weird. I kept on going on the highway and shit. I said, damn. I said, damn, I'm getting lost in there. My, he pulled up. I seen that shit earlier. He took a picture and sent it to me. So I don't, ain't all the old shit. Okay, that bitch fine. To my spot, right here. Bridge. Oh, here, yeah. To my spot. That nigga had bridge. Where you came from? Yeah. Yeah, yo. And that boy pulled down hard. Man, what? We talking about claiming that bitch over there is our street.
To my, the one we just left from the apartment. Yeah, yeah. Okay, okay. Might just do that for real. There it is.
Man, it's right there. Be flooded, man. Yeah, yeah. Oh, okay, okay. What's that, my boy? I met him the other day. This Wilson, man. My boy Hustler. Yo, what's good? We all trying to hustle. Tell me. Come here, sir. I got something for you. Come here, sir. What's that? Come on, Will.
And I'm gonna save that honey for you, bro. Got you. Hold on.
Give me a second, bro. Give me a second. Hey, Hood.
Try to get 50 or 100.
Hey, what the fuck you trying to give you a second? Well, fuck you.
I'm talking to him. Goddamn, cause, hey, what you had to tell me, bro? What you said? Something you said you had something to show me. Oh, yeah, I got some. You know what I'm saying? Hey, y'all had the purse before, bro? Yeah, yeah, yeah. What, how much y'all had the first time? Local car, a hundred. Okay, 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 bitch.
That what you got?
Yeah, I got some.
You know where to get them at, or you just got them off somebody?
I'm just bless y'all, cause I got from the plug.
How the fuck you ain't trapping?
You said why I ain't trapping?
Yeah.
I'm about to trap.
How about you? Got a book or bukulo? What they say?
Man, gotta be stacking, boy.
I'm for the trap. I'm for the trap. Hold on, I forget. You got this all?
Yeah, I got it. I got
it. I got you. I got you. DJ, hold on. There you go.
Yeah, appreciate that.
Good word. Got you, bro.
In fact, give me another 100 from other homeboy.
To your other homeboy. I gotta get the other for me. You can split it with him.
Oh, bit. I'll break him up a little bit. I ain't gonna do it like that.
Alright. Cause nigga, I'll try some other shit. I got some more shit too. I need to try.
Man, I got some coke that I need to go make. For real, for real.
You gotta go to Stab City, bro.
You wanna go down?
I'm saying. That bitch process that shit.
But I heard, I ain't gonna lie though, I heard the coke hitting on the air.
A crack.
From my boy Hood.
Yeah. Hey. Well, I ain't tell you one. Shit.
What happened?
I had nine of that bitch brought me back. What's in my pocket? I'm going to tell you exactly.
Somebody that dirty.
Yeah, bro, I'm back 28 with 90. So if I'm mad if I had 10 more, I would have made like three plus off.
Oh, yeah. I think that's how much I made the other night with this shit.
So imagine you making that, like, because with weed, bro, off 100 of weed, you only making like 12, maybe 13.
I don't even be looking at weed, bro. I just grab it. I just get all this shit I can.
But it's, you know, it's free anyway, so.
Right. I don't even be looking. I just be looking at the money.
I just want to know what shit going to make me.
For real. That's all. Cause like that damn picking and shit, that shit get aggravated sometimes, fool.
Yeah. That's what I was trying to tell them about the weed. I'm like, bro, the weed shit cool, but we ain't find out like what that fentanyl crack, like that main big shit.
What's good, bro? What's up?
I don't think that.
Who is it?
What it is?
Hey, Jeffrey? Jeffrey, yeah, my bad.
Oh, what up? This little one, fool.
He know you, bro. Nigga put a shirt on, one. Oh, okay. Same dude.
Oh, okay.
He put a shirt and a hat on.
He was in the lamb.
Why you got that damn hat? Yeah. Take all that, take that hat off, cuz. That red car.
So, Sal, you trying to go cook, bro?
Are y'all going to Stab City?
I take him.
Y'all trying to slide over there?
Come on.
Come on, Hood. You go ahead and teach him the recipe.
He taught me here.
Yeah, I got you. Come on.
All right. So, let's say live. Let's slide.
You need a four seater, bro.
We slide to Stab City, bro.
Who the fuck
is that? Perk's in, tap in.
I got the perks, nigga.
Perk
30.
Oh, now
you got
it.
Nah, I was singing the song, fool.
Shit.
Oh, fuck, I gotta get a little bro. Hold on, bro. Damn.
You good?
He had just got locked up. I got
phone ring. That's yours, ain't it?
Yeah, this is me. Hello, fool.
Okay.
What up, bro?
Man, come get me, cuz.
Man, I forgot.
Yeah, I'm back in the car, cuz.
You forgot?
Yeah, bro, I'm finna pull up on you, bro. Hello.
How you gonna forget about me?
You at the station?
Yeah.
All right,
all right.
Here I come, bro.
Come get me, cuz.
The station.
Hey, come get me.
Oh, cuz, you said the station.
Yeah, he locked up, bro. I'm finna get him, bro.
Oh, yeah, the stop. Oh, cuz.
What you thought?
Man, hold on, bro. What you got going on, cuz?
Oh, no, I'm finna take my little bro. I'm finna get my little bro. Nah, I ain't finna do you like that, fool. All
right.
I got this shit on me, too, so shit, we going out together, any damn thing. Shit.
Hey, no, what was going on, cuz? You said stage. So I'm like, yeah. Bro, what?
You wanted to hop in?
I'm gonna be in the car.
Oh, there you go. My bad.
You good.
Could have that going haywire in that hoe.
Hey, nigga, what? But I ain't going to jail,
yeah, bitch. Yeah, I ain't trying to go back to jail either. I already did my 10.
Hey, shit.
I ain't trying to go back for real.
I lost everything too, bro. No, bro. Yeah,
I ain't going back, fool. What the fuck? Hold on, bro. Let me mark this shit. Little bro in the goddamn drive.
In the county?
Shit, yeah, man, he right over the street, bro. He had the police station.
He had the downtown police station.
Yeah, his ass got caught lacking.
Ew.
I told him, bro, I said, all right, think these motherfuckers be playing with your ass. All right, you'll see. Caught him, he got collect call and shit from him. I said, man, I'm at the
damn,
station,
so
bro.
Let me find out how many police officers on right now.
I think it's one for right now.
It's two.
Okay. You got some soda on you, fool?
You said what up?
You got some soda on you?
A drink?
Soda.
Like
baking soda.
No, I ain't got no baking soda on me, not right now.
Alright. But you got the how much coke you got?
I ain't got none.
Oh, okay. I thought you had.
I'm gonna make some.
How long, y'all?
There you got.
The police station, girl?
Yeah, I get my bro.
He picking up his pocket.
Bro, what you doing? How long, fool? Go try and go try and clone, fool.
Bruh, get away from here.
Bruh, go try and clone, bruh. The clone on the street.
Bruh, I ain't got no money.
Bruh, oh, that took your money too, fool.
No, it ain't. Well, the dirty money, yeah.
Bruh.
Damn. You still got an ankle monitor on, cuz.
Damn, so you really can't ride with it, bro. You must told.
Okay, you straight then. We straight.
You must told, fool.
You gotta get changed though, bro. You can't be out here like this.
You must told, fool. You must told.
You said I'm a told.
Yeah, bro.
Let's stop playing.
Hold on, man. Cause you tweaking right now. You really can't go nowhere with it, bro. We finna go do something.
Bro, okay, y'all do child, dude. Drop me off at motel. Hey, man.
Hey, come on. He did. Pray why. Think about why. All right.
Drop me out my motel room, bro. I handle me.
Bitch, say that. I got you.
I don't need to be around no crying right now.
Hey, make sure you mark this shit now. Never mind. Be still. Don't mark it. Take it off. Hey, hey, I got it, fool. Nigga, just get off of it. Get off of it.
The scene on
me. Yeah, damn. I told you don't mark it, bro. Fuck. Now I gotta get back out of the car.
Nigga, I marked it. Hey, what the fuck wrong with this man,
Dre? My mom?
Dude in the
car. Tell my boy he bought it.
He top drop, bro.
He didn't put a hat on, goddamn.
He still with me? Oh, yeah. He's still in.
Shit.
Just making sure this motherfucker right. What they do, bro? Who pulled up on you? What officer name?
I forgot
them money. Bro, your ass all in my way, bro. I'm trying to drive and shit. Hit van, bro.
I got a parole officer. I ain't not cool. Fuck with y'all.
Nah, you did that on yourself, bro. I told you stay on point out here. You thought this shit was a game, I see.
Man, that man sitting across the street, nigga. Y'all stay on point.
We was on point. Your ass got stick and move. Told you that, fool. And what you do? Nah, bro, I got this shit. I did this shit before. I said, okay. It's in Chicago, yeah, nigga.
And y'all nigga left for nigga out there on the own. That shit fucked up.
We're looking for somewhere to go.
That cool? Y'all left for nigga on. That fucked up, nigga.
Bro, you had the number, bro. You do hit a nigga up.
Nah, I had no numbers.
This your apartment right here? Nah, it's not here. No. It's up the street.
I had no number, cuz. Don't lie to me like that.
Well, how you get in touch with me then?
I got your phone number.
Why then? You ain't call me.
I'm running from the police. You think I'm finna call you? Nigga, you the last time I'm gonna think about right now.
Wait, that's your damn fault, bro. I told you, bro. Saw you see this nigga, man. Man, no, I told his ass. You don't wild, fault. Nigga, man. But he had to tell his ass.
What's the apartment's called, cuz?
Not much. Somewhere to stay away from the police.
Well, you might go get you a job, man, nigga.
I ain't get no damn job. Come on, bro. Let me.
My bad, fool.
Man, hey, now we could come to the apartment, man. I need to talk to you, big bro.
All right, hello.
So, yeah, y'all go ahead and dip.
Man, put me down first.
Bro, hold on, bro. Damn.
You straight?
I'm trying how to drop this motherfucker, man.
Y'all be perk. Just bring out that perk. I refuse.
Do it. How I do this shit, bro?
Carry me.
I don't even know how to put his ass down. There you go. This man tweaking. Come on, cuz. What up, fool?
All right, let me get some, man.
Man, you call me and tell me that, bro. You could add me that just then, bro.
Nah, I can't do that. I'm embarrassing myself.
Broke ass nigga, by T.
He gave me more than what the fuck I had on me. Daddy, okay, oh, shit. I'm going to put these bitches up. I ain't selling these bitches. I get a house already.
What you got in the stash, bro?
Shit. I ain't putting nothing in there.
All right, bro. Get the fuck out of my face, bro.
You finna go?
Yes, bro.
I am finna be at the casino trying to get some money.
All right. Go change your clothes, bum ass nigga.
I am. Plus, all right. Matter of fact, give me $100 cash.
Nah, you got it.
Nah, I don't.
You ain't got no money, bro.
I got money in my bank.
Where did you go to? The ATM right across the street, bro. Yeah, come on.
Hey man, make sure you be safe, man. Don't man, be like me.
As long as you don't tell on me, bro. You telling me a woman.
What the fuck I'm telling on you for, nigga?
I don't know. You just
how
might. You
I'm
just might
do.
You can. That's how you get off of it.
Get the fuck out.
So you said you said you got some crack and shit?
No, I ain't got no crack.
None of crack.
Nah,
no,
I made this shit.
You got some powder, right?
No, I ain't got none.
Oh, shit, I thought I was trying to show you how to make this. I thought you had it on you.
No, I don't know how to get this shit.
Damn. He had some. I know my... probably lost that shit. We can go up here. I can just show you how to make this shit, but I ain't got nothing on me.
The powder?
Yeah, I ain't got no powder.
I know how to make it.
Oh, shit, you just need, you just want to see the location then?
No, I'm saying I know how to, like, I know the location. I don't know how to put this shit together. Like, I don't know the ingredient.
Oh,
I don't know what
shit.
I need.
See the... yeah. All right.
Yeah. Shit, I'll trap that shit out.
Hey, yeah, man.
Again, see how that shit work out with that. That damn phone hit it off.
I'm looking out on y'all, bro. Shit, y'all game, bro. Y'all trying to get this stuff. We already ran into trouble with these motherfuckers and shit, bro.
Man, cuz. I already talked to one of the admin, though. Because when
okay.
I came in, I died repeatedly. Over and over again.
Oh, for real?
That
one
kept on dying.
He hit you up early, so my man, damn, your ass all in the hospital, fool. Somebody fucking
yeah,
all
yeah.
in the hospital.
Cuz, like, I just logged in, and then just kept on dying. So I'm like, fuck. And so I refreshed, came back, I saw my little shit. So I'm like, damn.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm like, yeah. I asked my partner, I'm like, bro, I lost everything I had on my person and I passed out, bro. I don't have nothing. So he told me, like, holler at the admin, he'll hook you up. So I'm like, bro.
Okay.
Oh, the admin, everything I lost, bro, that nigga replaced it. But that's all in clean money.
Oh. So you straight.
Yeah. So I'm real Gucci. So.
You really just need to get the work
out. I still lost all the shit that I had, though. Like, I still lost all this.
Yeah, so basically you need to get the work out.
Yeah, yeah.
We be pushing here, man.
Hold a bit. I need to figure out how to... Bro, I don't know how to fix that shit.
Fix what?
Goddamn, bro, my person keep dozing off.
Oh, bro, you got it. You ain't stressing, is it?
Yeah.
You stressing?
That bit maxed out, cuz.
Oh, shit, man. I gotta get you some cigarettes and shit, bro.
But I don't know where to get a lighter from, though.
They say it's Cookies. I ain't been there yet.
I've been every time I go to Cookies, bro. That bit closed.
For real?
Yeah, yeah.
Damn, bro. I would say mark that bit for me. That bit gotta be closed, man. I don't know where the fuck to go.
Hey, I know where to go with Cookies.
Well, yeah, let's see where them boy wanna go. We go to the trap. Well, yeah, I wanna go to, we go back to that hood over there. Who was it?
Hey, I wanna see how many people on, cause we might go to the Cookie store. That bit might be open. Somebody gotta work it. You wanna pull up over there? I'll call Hood and tell him meet us over there.
Yeah, market flip.
I bet. I'll call Hood while you drive. Hey, meet us at the Cookie store. Hey, we don't know. We just finna pull up over there.
Don't you got a ride, fool? You got a ride? Yeah.
So what now?
I said you got a whip yet? Oh, that boy right there.
I said I got one, but here, like, that bitch my storage car though.
Okay,
baby,
okay.
I need a house for real.
Man, you got like, see, little bro said they got a stash up in there, bro, in the apartments, and then you put your shit on auto pay. So like,
man.
You keep that bitch for a day, but you put on auto pay and keep on holding your shit.
You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm trying to think, because I ain't going to be playing this bitch all the time.
Okay.
And by the time I get back, that bitch going to take all my bread.
You right. I don't know how that shit finna go to you. I get what you saying, though.
I was like, I don't want to do that, too.
Yeah, you ain't trying to risk this shit yet, fool.
Yeah, so I'm just keep putting my shit in my car. That bitch back in support.
Oh, Cookies. Let me check
sure.
this shit out. It's another weed shop down by the other spot we was at, bro. It be look open, but
call Jeffrey real quick.
Yeah. Damn, bro, I need to give me a light of my damn self.
Come on, bro, please say you
don't. Damn, bro.
Still closed, bro.
Yo. Oh, what, what hood
damn.
Is it?
Damn.
Damn, nigga, still on
crunch,
nigga. The fuck
going
on with you,
bro? Bro,
I don't know.
You try to punch, bro? What happened?
That door locked.
Some
hey, bro, I drank some, bro. It only fixed just a little of my goddamn shit.
God damn, fool.
Hey, Cub, that shit maxed out, bro. I'm fucked.
Too much of a stress level maxed out, fool.
Yeah, yeah. God, he damn. Says a spot that I can do yoga at.
What the fuck this shit is? Some damn yoga. What hood ass at, man?
There's a Wingstop up here.
Yeah, they got Wingstop on this bitch. That bitch ain't open either, fool.
Fuck.
Nah, I'll roll lead the trapping, bro. I might as well go trap shit.
Thinking at this point, I might have to go fit damn fitness for the.
This shit ain't open either, but we can ride by a chick.
The fitness spot?
Yeah, I had tried a chick before this shit went open.
Damn. Fuck.
Let me call the fool, see where they at.
Well, I swear.
What you doing, fool? Where you at?
In the Grove Street. Okay. Same spot.
Oh, you had pulled up over there?
Yeah.
Oh shit, man. You know you was over there.
Yeah, I'm still here type shit.
You trying to get some work and shit, fool?
Well, nah, we get it in right now. No cap.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. We finna slide back over there then.
Alright, bet.
Alright. Bet, bro. Finna slide back to Grove, bro.
Listen. Yeah. The dead mission, bro. Everything been a damn dead mission, bro. Oh.
But this shit right here ain't finna be dead.
Yeah, hell
you
no,
need to move, bro.
Yeah, I'm about to say we can grab this shit out.
Let me put this shit on.
Oh, mama.
Fuck Grove, bitch. Damn, we out on the other side. Fuck. Damn, bro. Fuck far as hell from this bitch.
Oh, no.
Little bro say he don't want to be around no fucking police.
I'm telling you, bro, that sound like that man snitch.
That's what I think he did, bro. He told me they gave him ankle money and shit. I wonder what the fuck. He had some coke on him.
That's wild.
I wonder what the fuck happened.
I wonder what happened.
You gotta tell me. Somebody here won't be around us and shit. That nigga be a foreman and shit, I think. That's what he's giving, man. Good. That's what he's giving, ain't it?
Shit.
Damn. Well, I can't drive this hoe.
Motherfucker got too much power, cuz.
That's what it is, man. This ain't no V8. This bitch got a 12 in this hoe. I done upgraded hoe. You hear that bitch shift?
Yeah.
I need to get some. Let me get some gas right quick, fool. Fill my baby up, man. Oh, gas cheap over here in the hood. Yo.
No.
But Saul back in here?
Hell no.
Oh, he's still in the slow. There he go.
For the nigga hood.
Yeah, well, I be looking for him too, bro. I thought he was with you for a minute.
Nah.
What hood is, Saul?
Whatever.
What's hood, happening? What hood went to?
It was supposed to be at the cookie shop.
Damn.
I'm going for the collar.
All right.
Boy, Thea posted on Grove.
Yeah, yeah. We finna head over there, shit.
Where you at, bitch? Wait, what?
What happened to him? Yo, MJ, you taking this out for
me? All right, bet. Where, to the location. We finna pull up.
Yeah.
Then what happened to him?
Man, nigga talking about his car got stuck on a rack.
Hold on, let me see something. My bad, bro, my bad. I don't know what. I'm tripping, bro. I had my seatbelt. I'm tweaking, bro.
My tire flat?
This is how I got right now, fool. I'm finna toss you something.
Man, appreciate it. Shit.
No problem, Jill. Got you, fool. You got a low for on Saul, fool?
Yeah. You see your location?
It should say Grove Street.
Yeah, that's where it's at.
Oh shit, okay. I thought he needed what's the name? I had marked this already, you know.
Alright, let me see. I'll clear yours real quick.
I bet. There it is.
There you go.
I got bag up now, shit.
This nigga is.
Well, like he's at all. He must have got stuck when we were driving the E-Way.
That's a. It's a spot over there though where he at.
What kind of spot? Like the trap?
Nah, actually I was thinking about truck driving.
I don't fuck with this shit. This shit a lot of damn driving though.
Real?
Hell yeah.
Shit.
It's alright.
Don't bring back a lot though?
Yeah, so like they gonna pay you $250 but you come back with all the loads you done dropped out. It depends how many loads you do. You fuck around and get $1,000 or some shit like that.
Shit.
Okay. He up in here? He in the garage?
Yeah. He in the mechanic. Let me go tell that nigga.
He popped his head, huh?
Yeah, let's do it.
I bet. Oh, he good? He stand up here?
I guess I just told him where we going, so if you were trying to dip out, you can.
Bet. Get this bread now.
Right, bro.
I said he get this bread now. Been on a goddamn hella mission for the moment.
I know, bro. I'm trying to figure out what my next money move.
I'm trying to have more than three ways, you feel me?
You feel me, cuz. I mean, that shit happen.
For real, got to, bro. I'm trying to get the house in the hills, man. Remember how we talked about
this shit? I'm trying to go get that Playboy mansion, bitch.
For real. Remember how we talked about this shit in the field? What was it? The weed farm? Oh, shit, I hit
the wrong
turn.
Building the goddamn empire.
I made the wrong turn and shit.
Straight. I looks like we busting up the right right now.
Trying to drive too fast. I'm trying to hit that motor sometime. I said, fuck.
Yeah, pull up on Marathon real quick. What's up, though?
I'm waiting on the barbershop to open. They said we could goddamn trap and what's the name of that bit? We could trap do-rags and hairbrushes and shit.
At the, what store?
At the barbershop?
Barbershop?
Yeah, yeah. Look at that compact. Hey man, here, look at Monte. Man, if they get a retwist, ain't it?
Yeah.
My shit ain't popping up. I'm finna try and close right quick, fool. Show me the way. Fuck you. What up, fool?
LeBron, you're head back to the Grove.
What happened, fool?
Brandon got Reds and cuffs.
For real?
Brandon Reds out.
Man, god damn, bro.
Bro, I think bro the plug too. So shit, you know, bro probably got shit on him.
Yeah, yeah, man. Fuck, bro.
Yeah, they got bro. Out of everybody else out there, they picked that guy, bro. And
man, why did you get him? Maybe because he posted some shit on the internet. I don't
know. I had a hand-to-hand right before I pulled off. I jumped in the car, junkie, walked straight to my door. So I get served him and
so
pulled up.
So he ain't nobody but him?
Yeah, I pulled up.
Where you finna slide to?
I don't even know right now. I'm at the airport.
You at the airport? What the fuck? Send me the note,
bro. All right, I'm finna send it to you.
Bet. You finna go to work?
Nah, I just pulled up, bro. Pulled up by the airport.
Bet, I'm finna slide up on you.
All right.
Man, damn. Everybody calling me, fool. What up with it?
Go casino, man.
You said what?
Go to the casino with me.
Nah, bro, I'm finna do something. I gotta do something, bro.
Alright.
You too hot right now, fool.
I'm at a casino, fool.
Okay. How would you win it?
Well, no, if I'm driving,
I'm
gonna leave you right now.
Oh, let me know how this shit go.
All right.
Ain't no beans. Steady getting locked up. Whoa, I like smoking weed, I like it. It boy off in the cut for real. Oh, Nino over here. Black is hot, ain't it, fool?
hot on the Grove, bro.
The black is hot, bro.
That bitch hot as a motherfucker. I had to take my shirt off.
I need to take his shirt off, bro. What flea at? He ain't get caught.
Police still on the block over there, man.
What block, bro?
Yeah.
Man, little bro got locked up and shit. He on house
arrest. Really?
Yeah, he on house arrest and shit. He at the casino now.
What the fuck?
Man. So let me tell you, bro, since we right here, man, shit, read the plug, bro, you know. So I had got some perks off. I had fronted them boys some perks and shit. You hear me?
Yeah.
Yeah, but shit, you straight though, ain't it?
Oh yeah, man, I'm straight.
Okay.
Dumb boy, god damn, bro, the folks jumped the gate.
Yeah, cause I ain't doing this shit no more. I just did this shit cause they the guys and shit like that. I'm sending to this shit after that. You know what I'm saying?
How many perks you had?
I had about 300, but I had fronted it to them, you know what I'm saying? Cause they the guys, bro. But after that, it's up. They gotta buy from the boy, you know what I'm saying? I don't know who else.
Be a new.
Huh?
Sorry. Might
play
and see what the
plot
look like.
Hey man, think about Cliff Stuck Props, bro.
I got 61 bags of gas. I need to get out, man. So I go clean up, clean the money, man. Oh yeah, get back in your vehicle, bro. I'm gonna let my water down.
Bit. I'm finna let mine down too. We talk.
Yeah, I know that man the plug, man. He was on live.
Oh, for real?
And I'm telling you, I ain't got caught.
Man,
I
thought because of them yellow pages or something, bro.
Yeah, he advertised it too.
Yeah, man. For real. But when he be saying, everybody knew he was, though, you know what I'm saying? I ain't even got no social media.
Nah,
so.
Somebody pulled up.
It was what, they was in the under?
Yeah, they was in a we didn't know who the fuck it was. Flea went over there, asked him who they was. They didn't say shit. Then as soon as I ran over there, the motherfucker pulled out.
Yeah, damn. Shit, bro. Hold on. Let me call Flea then and see what he on. You say he's still over there.
Yeah, he's still over there.
We're still finna check. We gotta shake the spot. We probably need to go shake at the trap or something, bro.
Bro, I'm finna know these bands. We over here up by the airport. You fucking up the band. They need to relax.
What up, fool? Where you at?
Shit, same spot.
Man, no way. After what Nino just told me, bro, how you still over there?
Yeah, bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro. It was a nigga pulled up here with dreads, bro, and wasn't saying that. I think he undercover, bro.
He had dreads?
Hell yeah.
How he look? Well, like, what else he had on?
Yeah, he's like in a little. He got no shirt on. Okay. Type shit.
Okay, he ain't had no red on then, did
he? Yeah, he pulled up. He pulled up on the block. A couple minutes later, he police came.
I'm saying he had no red on then, huh?
Nah, nope.
Okay, I'll try to make sure one of my guys, you know what I'm saying?
Nah, ain't one of your guys. It was some random nigga that pulled up.
Okay, the block still, like, it's still loaded over there?
Nah, it's cool.
It's just you?
Yep.
Bet, we probably swing by, and you know, trying to get this shit off at the airport and shit.
All right, bet.
I mean, we could go to our trip, but we could fuck with Grove. Since you said empty, it's just you over there?
I like me.
Bet. I got no work on me. Need to get an appetite though. Let me see. Check. trap girl on my phone. She be like, what's the matter? Going hard, you ran out on my hammer. She like, baby, what you want? What I want? Put my seatbelt on, but we really like trapping. Yo, pull up on me, fool. Come here, baby girl. How you doing, sweetheart? Appreciate you making it happen for me.
What bro let them 300, where did them purse go for?
Oh shit, they 25. I had bought them for 78. I bought 300 for 78. But they 26 or 100. You heard me? I just bought them. I ain't even sell them. I gave them shits away, bro. I really want that cocaine, though. This you right here? Yo, Nino. Ugly. Man, what's up with Buddy right here? Damn, shit, man. Bro, my shit tweaking, bro. My bad.
Pardon.
You good, bro? Cool. You got out, bro. Yo, Nino. I need a trip. Nino. Bro, why my shit tripping like this, fool? Okay. Bro, I heard that this shit grow down. They took the plug to jail, fool. Say, Nino. You can hear me, fool?
Yeah.
Man, my shit tripping, bro. I'm trying to goddamn, you know. Answer my phone, they keep making me hit you and shit, bro. You know, my cousin can't make it, bro. Hey, think about Cliff Stuck Props, bro.
Oh, yeah, I totally heard about that.
Man, see, bro, I'm finna go, bro.
Fish? That's terrible. Call me tomorrow.
Smacked it by mistake, bro. My bad.
You creep.
Say, Nino, I'm about to leave, bro. Ooh, I'm glad I missed. I'm about to leave, bro. Hey, Nino. Nino. That man can't hear and shit. I'm about to hit the grove, fool.
Oh, yeah,
I'm about to hit the grove.
I'm
finna hit the grove, fool. I just hit a circle, bro. I do not know where I'm going. Let me get out this bit. Damn, bro. Bro, I got their hands, man. They chipped in. Let's see all this shit then. Taking it easy, fool.
I'm breaking this shit down and selling it.
All right, y'all, see Quick over there. Don't be trying to push nothing.
You said what, bro?
If all right, y'all want to sell that shit.
All right, bet.
You sell the durags and brushes?
Stay on the corner, fool.
Yeah, all right. You talking about survival getting caught for the last hour, bro. Durags and brushes. Like, my bottle's still sealed. I ain't broke them bitches over their neck, bro.
How many take? Put the foot down here. Now I got some singles in swap singles. Dang, let me see the cop big out from the stairs, some of this shit. Gotta stairs some of this shit, bro. Let me get 50 perks. Not 150. Put them over there. Put all this over there, grab 50 of it. We lit, we finna see all this shit. Really big, you fuck about it, ain't? on and shit. I'm finna move. Cuz still hitting at the casino, ain't?
Yo.
Where you at, fool?
Hotel.
Bell need to come stay or something, bro.
You free to do whatever you want, bro.
You got your stuff on auto pay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah, I'm finna slide through.
Alright. I'm finna rush the stove first, though.
You'll be back by the time I get there. Put some music on.
Cooking out your mastermind.
Hey,
let me get out. Walk in the spot. It was late. I ain't trusting no nigga. I just saw that block up the drink. Hey, let me get out.
Coco made it.
Fresh out of pen, ain't it? But you like you fresh out of pen, ugly ass nigga. I might just get my own shit, bro. I don't want you to try. You probably sneak and steal my shit. You know what I'm talking about? Hey, bro, who tatted you up though?
Shit, nigga named Jack. Hold that white boy.
Bet, man, lock that door, fool. Let me get that lighter too. Man, you're tweaking, bro. You saw that door lock?
Yeah, nigga.
Bro, it ain't locked, fool. I just walked out the hole.
Nigga, I just saw your stupid ass walk through the door.
Bro, I said lock it.
It's locked.
Man, ain't no way it locked.
Whoa, walk through the door. Walk through the door then.
All right. I'm outside, fool.
I got
locked
from the outside,
cause I locked. Come outside,
bro.
Lock it. Lock it now. Try to lock it.
Try going there.
I'm not leaving my shit here, bro. Yeah, dog. Nah.
Dude, what the fuck?
You got keys to that car, fool?
Uh-huh.
But let me pop my head then, alright? I'll be right back. Yo. It's locked now, fool. Open the door, bro. Cuz, open the door. Let me call this man, bro. He tweaking.
Word.
Open the door, bro. I'm right here outside. You ain't see me?
Yeah, no, chief.
Oh, shit, all right. Appreciate that, gang. I'm finna get my own spot, bro. I appreciate you, though, for allowing me to do that. You know what I'm saying? But we straight, fool. Yo. Bro, how your dude taller than me, though?
You're a little ass nigga. Just like real life.
Bro, I fold your ass up, though. That's what you don't know, fool.
Wanna go fight?
Nah, bro, you already didn't know. You on an ankle monster. House arrest ass nigga.
It just, I don't do no crimes right now. I ain't even in the street.
House arrest ass nigga. Boy got nice ass one bedroom in his hoe. Hey man, unlock the door. Unlock the door, fool. Let me get out of here. Appreciate that, fam. Yeah, buy
your own spot.
Yeah, buy. I thought it was a Bentley right here, bro. Yeah, I had a Steely, bro. You don't need to park this right here. You need to go buy you a bike or something, fool.
What you say?
How much cash you got on you, bro?
Not a lot.
You said what?
Not a lot.
Bro, you see, you be splurging in the casino. Your ass just goddamn took that money you already had, fool.
I just got my ass beat from that bitch.
That was your ass get.
Oh, okay.
What's good, my dog?
Yeah,
oh,
my why shit. You gonna motherfucking
thing? Hold on, bro. My out not looking, bro.
Hey, what?
My damn third eye not working now.
Nigga. I can rob you? What the hell?
Hey, chill out now.
I'll be still real quick.
Nah.
Hey, you rob somebody?
Yeah, nigga, get your ass on.
What's up? Oh, got it.
Damn, bro. Bro, I gotta pop my head again. My bad, fool, my bad. Everything just refreshed then. How you doing, Mr. How you doing, my guy? How you doing, my guy? Word up, son. That shit loud as hell. Say, bro. Say, fool. Okay. My shit don't sound good, bro.
No, that mic sound low, bro.
Bro, damn, bro. The fuck? I thought you could hear me good last time.
The one you got?
Yeah, but it's the one I got. I'm trying to lock it. You won't let me lock it, bro. You won't let me lock it, fool. You heard me?
Huh?
I say won't let me lock it.
You can put it in your number
thing? Yeah, I got it in my hotkey. Bro, he ain't let me do this shit, bro. You hear me? Man, I'm finna take this shit back, bro. That shit got me bent, bro.
You put your number thing?
Yeah, bro, you just told me that.
Did you click the number?
Yes, I'm clicking it right now.
Are you up here?
Yes. I got third eye or something?
Mm-mm. Yeah, click that bitch.
Bro, look on the stream, bro.
Are you up? Hold on, go up to it some more. Like, go up to it close.
Still saying use.
Yeah. Go outside. Nigga, how you know this door? Did you unlock this?
Sit down and lock it.
Yeah.
I just walked up to it and said unlock.
Nigga, no, bro.
Alright,
bro,
who shit this is then?
That's probably somebody's shit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Damn. Alright, watch out.
I'm doing it before I do it. Nigga, move.
Ain't nobody, you can't get in no way.
You gotta walk up to every door.
Okay, bet. I'm finna do it now.
Alright, bet.
This one unlocked, fool.
For real.
How you know mine for real?
You unlocked it.
No, I just walked up to it.
And did you press the thing?
No, I ain't press shit.
Right, come on here, see.
It's locked.
I sure. Nigga.
Calm down, hog head cheese. Bet, come on, fool. Hey. Say, bro.
What you finna do?
Get your ass out of here.
Oh. Look at that. I'm a little motherfucking prostitute. They been a song while you lived here, huh?
Zoff and Poodoo. Hey, let me get off. Run up on me and damn. How you pull up to the party and forget the perks? Let me lock my shit, bro. I'm tweaking. Damn, bro. Get your ass back, bro.
I'm finna fly out, Joe.
Bet. I'll see you, Ryan.
I bet.
Just hit me when you back in the city, fool. I might have some more shit for you.
All right.
What's the word is, man?
Man, what's your angle, bro? Like, what's your low?
Looking at PD.
You at Marathon or something?
Nah, I'm over by PD, huh?
Man, I need you to push up.
Head to see the high. Where you at?
Man, I'm over here at the hotel, bro. I got a surprise for you, fool.
Hey, send me that low.
Yeah, I got you.
All right.
Hey, let me get off. Damn, bro, I need a lighter, bro. Fuck. Let me see my uncle on line.
Juan, talk to me.
What's good, Aunt? What's your own, bro?
Shit at work type shit.
Okay, man. Auntie, me and my auntie looking for, my mama looking for you and shit, man, you know?
Hold on real quick. Oh, what you saying now, bro?
I said your sister looking for you, man. My mom's.
Oh, how she doing?
She doing all right, man. She told me to call and check on you, see how you been. Make sure you ain't working too hard.
I ain't work too hard, trying to make a dollar, soon retire.
Yeah, I feel you.
I mean, yeah, I just left a customer, spent good money.
Okay.
That's all.
Uncle Irby getting it in, man.
Trying to, man.
Who else you got on your clock, man?
You said on the clock?
Yeah, like who else you got on your clock, man? Like, you hiring?
I just seen it. Yeah, we still hiring. I just seen a little young lady named Kalani just left here.
Okay,
she did somebody call. Yeah, she did somebody call.
Okay.
Holding around in the city, you might see her with a little blue hair.
Yeah. You told her about me?
Nah, I ain't tell her about you, but I will.
Okay. I'm just saying. I'll come to work if I had to, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah. You just clocking in time. You ready, man?
Yeah, all right.
All right, man. I'm about to.
Hey, how Cuzzo doing?
Oh, they good. Everybody good, man. Everybody good, man.
Okay, bet. Yeah. So I'm gonna get up with you. Kenfo just pulled up, need no beans, man.
Oh, you know beans? Yeah, I worked on his car a couple times.
Okay.
But your nephew about to come outside, please. So, you know, I'm telling him to give you a call.
Yeah, tell him.
All right, see you later, man.
All right. What up, fool? Bro, who shit you just ran up in? Nino. Yo. Nino. Come on, bro. Come up here, bro. How you doing, officer?
What the hell y'all got going on over here?
Man, no, I'm trying to tell you, he can rent these places out, man. No, you can stay in here.
Trying to see what's going on over here, man. What hey, don't even think about it, bro.
What happened? What's
been going on? Just trying to see what's going on this side of town.
Oh, man, I'm new to this, man. Somebody just showed me how to do it.
New to what?
They showed me how to get in the room, you know? I had to go to the dude over there.
Okay.
And then, you know, he told me to just go to the room and you just put in your key. And you get in there.
Okay.
So I said, okay, bet. So I got it now, you know. At first, I came through here before. I didn't know how to get in here. I had bought the room and everything. I had got a refund. I said, oh, man. But somebody told me what to do. And I said, okay, bet. Got it right now. How you doing today?
Like, I'm just chilling.
Okay. You must be the new PD.
What you mean, new PD?
I haven't seen you before. I seen the other guy.
I be around this town sometimes, you know. It's really out of my jurisdiction, but I just came over. They just hired me on this side, so.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, so you're going to be seeing my face a lot more around this motherfucker.
Okay. Because that Officer Banks, he don't fucking play. I ain't seen him in a minute. He must have been on vacation or something, took some PTO.
Oh, yeah. We talking about Officer Banks? Yeah, that's one of my close friends right there.
Yeah, he's a badass.
He's definitely not going to play with you.
Yeah. What's your name, officer? So I get familiar with your face. Chief Key Money. Oh, you the chief. Oh, snap.
Yeah, I'm one of them.
Okay, so I just pull up and whenever I see, I say, what up, chief? You know what I'm saying?
You know. Okay. Well, you got to call me my chief, you know, but you can call me, just call me Mr. Facts.
Bet.
Officer Facts.
Facts.
Gotcha. We're U.S. Marshal.
Oh, U.S. Marshal. Oh, you's a bad motherfucker. Oh, my bad.
You are, yeah. It's like it's different over this side, you know.
Okay. You patrol like the rich area and stuff?
This is my this is really my badge. I was a chief over there in Liberty City.
Okay.
So this is my badge from over there.
Okay. You familiar with CJ Denson? Y'all ran up on him?
No, I ain't ran up on no CJ Denson.
Okay. Yeah, he had told me he got put on house arrest. I said, God dog, man, what you do? He said, he got caught.
Mr. CJ Denson, hold on.
Yeah.
Let me see something right quick.
Duh.
He actually on house arrest right now.
Yeah, he on house arrest.
Hold on. Oh, my bad, my bad, sir. My bad, sir. My bad.
Damn. That was a mean ass punch, duh. God damn. Shake it off.
My bad, man. Mr. CJ Denson, he went to sleep, huh?
Yeah, he went on with the bed. He said he can't do nothing. He just like, you know.
Yeah, I seen him earlier. I checked his location. He was at he was over there at the casino.
Yeah, I did. That's where I ran into him at. So how far can he go?
I mean, he's good. You know, I'm gonna check up on him tomorrow when I see him.
Okay.
As soon as I see him, wake up. I'm gonna hit him up and see him. I'm just gonna pull up on him. Matter of fact, I'm not even gonna call him. I'm just gonna pull up on him.
Yeah. Okay. Cause he made a call to me. I gave him my number when he first got in or whatever. And he had called me while he was in jail. He told me to come pick him up. I picked him up and stuff. Man.
Okay.
I said, bro, you need to change clothes, man. You came around me looking like no criminal, man.
I don't be out here doing nothing crazy, dude.
Nah, none of that. What you consider crazy?
Just acting, you know, like anything crazy, like any type of drug activity.
Oh, nah. Actually, I'm finna get ready to go to work anyway. The son just came with being ready for me to go. I was just trying to show my man so he can get him a little 3-night stay or whatever. So he'll be straight.
Okay, man. Well, I ain't trying to hold y'all up, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to let y'all boy get back to what y'all doing around here, man.
All
right,
take it easy now.
All right, man. You be careful around here, man.
Yes, sir. Well, that's the end of the story chat. I'm really finna go in, fool. Holla.